Okay, hello. Good morning, everyone. Oh. So today we're going to have finding elapsed time no using a timeline. Okay. So we will find elapsed time. It means no how much time have elapsed and then what time he started. No, kung if he use for example 2 hours, 3 hours. In his course or in his project, and then we're going to learn no what time he started in his work, no, so that is our topic, no, this time. Okay, okay, for example, no, start and end time, no, then elapsed time, so 8 to 10:30. So unsa how much elapsed time, no, pila man ang elapsed time ana. So if we go a number line, okay, so we have to start here 8 a.m. and then if we go to 9, diba, 9, so 9, no, so 9 a.m. so 8 to 9 a.m. that is equivalent to 60 minutes. Okay, so that is equivalent to 60 minutes. And then if we go to 10, no? 9 to 10, okay. Okay, 9 to 10, that would be 60 minutes, okay.
Okay, very good, no?
Okay, so 10:30, no? And then 10:30, 10 to 10:30, so that is 30 minutes. Okay, so if we combine this one of 60 plus 30, so these two, if you add that one, that is equivalent to 1 hour, diba? Oh no, yes, no, and that is equivalent to 2 hours, oh, that is equivalent to 2 hours, and then plus 30 minutes. Okay, so it means the 2 hours and 30 minutes, so the use time is, the elapsed time is 2 hours and 30 minutes. So yes, no, that's correct, no. So 2 hours and 30 minutes ang elapsed time. Okay. Okay. For you, no, you try, no, how the elapsed time. Okay, I'll give you time to find the elapsed time between 10 to 11:30. So I'll give you time on that. Okay. So pila man ang elapsed time niya. So I'll give you time. Okay, so just chat your answer. Okay, you may use a number line too. Okay, yes, I know, if you keep pen and pencil, okay, so you may use the timeline. Okay. Okay, so if we start here, okay, so 10,
no, sa Dagug Samaritan. Okay, tomorrow you prepare
10 p.m. Okay, so if we if we go ahead to 11 p.m.
Okay, so tomorrow,
so the distance is still 60 minutes, tama?
We're going to pace,
okay, 60 minutes, and then 11:30,
no, we're going to pace the
p.m.
No, kung asa ang iyang correct na teacher to tell the story about.
No, that would be 30 minutes.
So you have to prepare a gunting.
So 60 minutes is equivalent to 1 hour. Okay? And then if you add that one, oh, it means that 1 hour. 1 hour and 30 minutes, no, elapsed. On the elapsed time is 1 hour and 30 minutes. So let's see. Okay, so 1 hour and 30 minutes, no? The elapsed time is 1 hour and 30 minutes. Okay, so that's so easy. How about this one, no? I'll give you time on this, no? So tell me the elapsed time on this, no? So I'll give you time and just chat your answer. Okay, chat lang ninyo diha. Okay, so tanaw na to ang elapsed time. So kung magsugod sa 2 p.m. Okay, going to 3 p.m. So, isa na sa kauras or 1 hour, no? 1 hour, no? 60 minutes is equivalent to 1 hour. Then 3 to 4. PM. So 3 to 4 PM, that is 1 hour. Okay, so 60 minutes. And then going to 5. PM. So that is equivalent to 60 minutes. 60 minutes equivalent to 1 hour. So means, no, kung mo nang i-add, okay, so 3 hours ang yang elapsed time. So tanawon na to kung correct pa nang 3 hours. Okay, so correct, no, ang 3 hours. Okay, so kana siya, no, pila man ang elapsed time na niya. So I'll give you time to answer. Okay, so i-chat lang ninyo. Okay, sige. Okay, sige. So, ato ang ikuan, diha, ah. Okay, kung 12, no? 12:30 PM. Okay, so if you go to 1 PM. 1 PM, so that is 30 minutes. Okay, ang iyang distance. Okay, so 1 p.m. to 2. That is 1 hour, di ba? 1 hour, okay? So, di ba? 60 minutes, no? 60 minutes equivalent to 1 hour. Again, going to 3. Going to 3 p.m., so that would be 1 hour, no? Then going to 4. Going to 4, that is still 1 hour. Okay, going to 5. Going to 5, that is still 1 hour. And going to 6. PM na, that is PM ha. Okay, 1 hour na. And going to 7. That is 1 hour, no? So if you combine that one, no, kanang mga 1 hours dia, o nga 1 hour dia, no? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 hours. And kasi meron naman ito 30 minutes, no? 30 and 30 minutes. So let's find out if our answer is correct. Okay? So I think, no, it is not yet where.
Okay, so before I discuss, so I will let you watch a video, no, na nasubmit na ako ng video na itong atong dosen yesterday. Mayroon na ang itan out na po na kahapon sa PCBA's our class man. Pero,
okay, so wala lang to sa na-edit. Okay, so the answer is 6 hours and 30 minutes, no, ang distance niya, ang elapsed time ato. Okay? So here, no, Mikey Mungus begins at 2:35. It ends at 4 or 5, no? How long is the movie? So the answer in that is 1 hour and 30 minutes. So how come? Okay, so if we use kinesha, okay, number line, okay, so 235. Okay, so going to 235, so 2, kung maglisod mo, so going to 240, oh, the distance of that is 5 minutes. Okay, then 3, going to 3, no, going to 3, no, so 240 to 3, so ang distance na lang na niya is 20 minutes. Then going to 4, no, that is 1 hour. 1 hour or pila, 60 minutes. Okay, then going to 4:05. Okay, so 95 minutes diha. No, so diha siya. Okay, so if you combine that one, 1 hour. Sige, 1 hour. And then i-compute ni mo, then 20 minutes plus 5 minutes, so 25. Plus 5 minutes, no, and 30. So, mo na siya ang answer, no, 1 hour and 30 minutes. So, ang nagamit niya nga time is 1 hour and 30 minutes. Okay? So, ano, you and your friend met at the movie theater to see a flying ninja tunnels of death. You arrive at 5:40, your friends arrive at 6:12. No, how long did you wait for your friend to arrive? So kung yun na, no, so kung damo isabot ba moabot mo yun na ng oras, nagsabot mo yun na mo oras mo abot, pero wala sa ning abot, nagpaabot pa ka mga nagpaabot pa ka, no, so kana siya kanang 5:40, no, going to 6, ana pila 20 minutes. Okay, so di ba 6:12 man, no? 6:12. So natay 12 minutes. Tama ba? So imuha ning i-add ning 20 minutes plus 12 and that is 32. So nana siya ang pagkuha dito, ah. Okay, so nakuha. Okay, you try this one daw, eh. Okay, you try. Nut House Rock begins at 5:20. It is 1 hour and 50 minutes long, no? What time does the movie end? So, nag-start ang movie by at 5:20. At what time, no, maghumani siya? Okay, so 5:20. So, natin nakabutang na, ano, 1 hour and 50 minutes, no? So, at magbutang ng number line. Okay, so going to 6, that is 40 minutes. Okay, so going to 7, that is 1 hour. So nanatay 1 hour and 40 minutes, so kulang pag 10 minutes, so diri ada to 7:10, so plus 10 minutes. So, kana siya 1 hour and 50 minutes. So tanaw daw na to kung tama ba tong pagka-solve, kung 7:10 ba nahuman ang movie. So nag-start ang movie by at 5:20 and the movie nag-end siya at 7:10. So tanaw na to. Yes, no? Yes, no? So 7:10 siya. Okay, so that's all and God bless everyone.